Hi everybody, it's Teresa Mitchell and I'm chair of the PR committee. So proud of the busy year that we had and that everybody participated in. So just some of the highlights of what we did this year. We helped out with the Partners in Mission Food Bank through two volunteer activities. The first one was the food drive at the Loblaws in the springtime. And the second one was through our participation at Ribfest in the fall. Both were great opportunities to just be out in the community, see our clients and our friends, and make ourselves visible. The other thing that we had was a group of people out doing some cleanup through Pidgeon Kingston in the springtime down at the harbor area. That was a lot of fun. We also had a great social event in August, which saw us all get together at Blue Martini and see the amazing Bob Metcalf really rock out to AC/DC. He's going to be booked solid, I'm sure, after this. In terms of our fundraising, we killed it with the Bowl-a-thon that happened in October. We raised over $13,000 that went to the Kingston Youth Shelter. And I have to tell you guys, when we went to the shelter to give them the money, they burst into tears. And those were tears of gratitude for you guys. So thank you. We also have the Every Member campaign, which raised over $8,100 and went to four local charities. And finally, we had a new initiative this year, which was you guys filling 25 baskets with household goods for women transitioning from emergency housing to permanent housing. So thank you so, so much. I'd like to say thanks to everybody who participated, encourage everybody to participate again this upcoming year. Thanks to the committee members and a huge shout out to Aaron Fox for keeping us all going in the right direction. Thanks everybody, have a great holiday, bye.
Hi, Mark Guyton here. I have been a board member of the Korea since 2012. I'm at the end of my time and been at the hub of guiding the ship of our association. I have truly enjoyed being part of this board and being your president in 2018. As a member of Korea, Aurea, and Korea, I have come to appreciate all levels of real estate. Each has its own purpose and would not function well without close dedication of the members and the volunteers, EOs and staff. Many decisions have been made at the board table with the decisions being made for the greater good of all its members. My time on the Korea board has been a privilege and honor to serve each and every one of you. I strongly encourage each member to get involved, support Korea's activities. Just don't be a member, be an active member. Trust me, you'll love it. Who knows, maybe one day you'll be doing this video as I am today. I'd like to wish 2020 Board of Directors all the best of luck and have fun while you're there. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Hi, I'm Colleen Emerson. I was chair of the Political Affairs Committee this year for the Kingston Area Real Estate Association. We had a very busy and interesting year this year. We put together a paper for the Mayor's Task Force on Affordable Housing and submitted many solutions offering and different proposals to offer a diverse range of housing for all residents in the city of Kingston. It would be really great to keep an eye on the city website and maybe attend a meeting downtown, as I feel there are many changes coming in with regards to rentals and Airbnbs. In October, myself, our president-elect Dave Pinnell Jr., PAC committee member Sidney Shulton, and the association's executive officer Christian Newton attended the Canadian Real Estate Association's PAC Days. What a great time to be in the nation's capital. The buzz of the election was in the air. There were many great speakers as usual, and it was a great opportunity to get together with our fellow realties from across the country to discuss issues in real estate and address concerns regarding the election. In November, Dave, Christiane, and myself attended the Ontario Real Estate Association's Ontario Realtor Party Conference. What a great opportunity to meet with our MPPs and to discuss the REPA reform coming up. The excitement was clearly in the air, and it looks like for all of us, we will have an opportunity to incorporate next year, as well as being able to have multiple representation. This has been a really big challenge for our members, for the whole realtor community, and we're so happy that they're finally addressing these concerns. Please stay in touch with your MPPs and your MPs, as we have learned over the years the importance of lobbying. We met with MPPs Randy Hillier and Ian Arthur to discuss and ask for their support in the REBA reform. We've learned also that it's very vital. These MPPs play a very important role in our industry and are really trying to make this a better future for all of us. It was a wonderful year, and I thank you for the opportunity to represent you all and the Political Affairs Committee.